Hey guys, Meepo Pibble here, and today we are playing Roblox. We are going to be going down a big hill on a sled that Ronnie made himself. So I guess in this game, this is pretty fast, you guys. In this game, the further down the mountain you go, the more money you make. And the more money you make, you can put things on your sled that make it more durable or faster. Are we stuck, Ronnie? Oh, wait. So I made $438. Not bad. Ronnie, do you want to go down again? He's upgrading. Oh, wait. We're ready. So you can see the base of Ronnie's sled is actually made from a shopping cart. He also seems to have these noob boosters on the back that really help him go fast. Whoa. Why are we slowing down, Ronnie? Okay. Oh, wait. We're building up speed. We're building up speed, Ronnie. Whoa. Oh, man. That ramp didn't really work. Okay. Oh, wait. We're running out of snow. I guess the sled still goes on flat ground with grass. Ooh, what's that? What's that, Ronnie? What's that? Go get it, Ronnie. Ronnie. What? Oh, man. We were so close. Ooh, I made $1,300. Yeah, that makes me want to dance. It makes me want to dance. Dancing in my pants. Ronnie's upgrading his sled again. Whoa. Who are you, Plague Doctor? You got, like, Two-Face going on. Yeah. Hey, Ronnie, are you ready to go yet? I'm just sitting here waiting to go down the mountain. What are you putting on your sled? Okay, Ronnie's ready. Ronnie's ready. You gotta invite me. Okay, cool. Ready to go. Whee! So you see these arrows on the screen? I think that's for us to try and steal the sled. Let's see if I can avoid the obstacles. Ooh. Can we go? Oh, what did that do? Oh, when we go through those, we build up turbo boost. So I don't know if there's anything else, like, in this game, like if you could race people or compete to see who goes the farthest. I think it's just, you know, try to build the best sled that you can and beat your own personal best record. Please leave a like and subscribe if you like to go sledding. Oh wait, so this is the garage. The base of my sled is just a plank of cardboard. I have no trail, no booster, no armor, and no pet. This is the worst sled I have ever seen. Ronnie, can I go in yours again? Okay, here we go. Whee! Oh, man. If you're lucky enough to live in a part of the world that gets snow, do you like... Well, that wasn't very good. I was going to ask if you like to go sledding, tubing, or skiing. Oh, wait, can I get anything else? Doesn't look like it. Oh, yeah, I did. Yep, instead of cardboard, I have a door. My sled is made out of a door. And it's big enough to fit two people. Despite what Kate Winslet in Titanic may lead you to believe, a door is big enough to fit two people. Jack could have lived! Oh, wait, let me put some armor on the side. Okay, I got some, like, wicker fence. And I got my very first booster made out of a fire extinguisher. So, I think you get more money if you use your own sled, but Since Ronnie's sled is so much better than mine, I'm just going to use his. And even though we're only getting like a fraction of the money from it, it's still probably more than I would have made if I used my own sled. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait. Okay, buddy. Oh, we crashed into the house. Ugh. I still got over $1,000, though. That's pretty good. Let me see if I can upgrade my my sled anymore. What is this? Pillows? Pillows? If I use pillows for armor, I'm just gonna chew on them, you guys. I don't think I can buy anything else. I don't have enough money. Oh, hey, Wani, I'm ready when you are. If you want to go down the mountain again. Before the end of the video, I'll show you guys what my own sled can do. It won't be as good as Ronnie's, but still, it'd be cool to see what I can do with what I built myself. You almost ready over there, Ronnie? Okay, Ronnie's ready. Let's go! Whoa! We missed that jump, you guys. Ooh, I see people all around us. Okay, ooh, watch out for the walk, Wani. Oh, what happened? I think I slid off and I was like scooting around on my butt. Oh, wait, time for Meatball Pitbull to use his own door sled with my fire extinguisher booster rocket. Go! You know, this isn't working so bad, you guys. I haven't turned upside down or anything. Okay, I'm already on this farm. That's about as far as we got with Ronnie before. All right, let me steal a little bit. Okay, watch out. Okay. Oh, I lost one side of my armor, you guys, but it's okay. What's that? What's over there? Oh, man, I never got this far before. Whoa. Where am I now? Well, I hope you enjoy sledding in Roblox. If you liked it, I guess you could like and subscribe. I don't know if I'd play this again, but it was pretty fun. So, for Ronnie and Meatball, I want to say bye, guys!